I hate being cold. Like, I'm from the desert, and cold is just not something that I'm into.
I actually have kind of like a achy, bruised knee, and I'm secretly hoping that it's gonna magically fix it.
My biggest fear would be like my fingers getting really cold and like falling off.
I went skydiving before. I think I can do this.
Basically, what you guys are going to be doing today is you're going to be going into a chamber. It's negative 220 degrees. Some risks associated with this could be frostbite, skin burns, and irritations. But we don't let you go in for long enough for that even to happen. So we're going to put you in for a safe amount of time. It's a minute and a half. A minute and a half sounds like a very short time, but it'll be the longest minute and a half of your life.
I honestly feel like I'm like in line for a roller coaster.
Ready?
Yeah.
She's ready.
Well, I'm getting naked for a video.
Just another day at work. What if I pee my pants while I'm in there?
I was literally just thinking that.
Turn it on now.
Is it cold yet?
Oh my god, it's so cold.
I don't think I've ever been this cold in my life.
Oh my gosh. It's so cold.
Okay. Oh my god.
You can always end early. Try to stick it out.
I can do it.
Move around a little bit.
Very cool. So now we're going into the Cryo M3, which is the meat locker version of the cryo chamber.
The cold happens in here, actually. When you open this door, you get welcomed by this big cloud of cold air. Again, minus 220 below. So who's first?
That's a human test.
There was something nice and comforting about being in there.
Oh, yes. Oh yeah. Whoa, I can kind of feel the mucus in my nose crisp up. Hello, Clarice.
That was cool. I like that a lot.
Three, two, one. Time is up. Please exit the chamber.
I can't speak. My brain's frozen.
There she goes.
Oh my god!
Oh my god! Oh my god.
I think we all know who the voice is.
Oh, it's so cold.
This one or the other one worse?
I think this one.
Usually I can't touch my toes. Bingo. That's cryo. Being outside in Boston in the winter for an hour was worse than being in there for a minute and a half.
It was by far the coldest that I've ever been in my entire life.
It was definitely invigorating and refreshing.
I would do it again. I mean, if I see a change or feel a really big difference, I would definitely want to come back. So maybe this weekend.